Hello, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. And as you can see, we have a very colourful truck in front of us. It's a bit of a one-off paint scheme, trust me. We have the 2022 Freightline Cascadia. So whatever we're doing, we're going to do it in comfort today, but we're also, it's a bit dark, it's a bit spooky, it's a bit Halloween. Yeah, we're doing a Halloween run. This is an SCS special event. If you've already watched my ETS2 one, you'll know what it is. It's literally just taking a trailer of Halloween treats from one city to another. So, let's hook up and then we'll see the route. As you can see, you've got blacked out wheels, blacked out mirrors, blacked out grill. I was trying for flames, but they didn't look as good. Forward on this. Cascade is a long truck.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. That's our load for this run. Could have sort of work. See all the pumpkins. Be nice. Let's see where we're going. We are in Grand Junction, Colorado. And we're going all the way across the state to Burlington. 438 miles, take about 7 hours 23 minutes. Got 10.5 hours drive time left, so that should be enough. Can never remember whether that's the Millionaire's Highway or not, or is it this bit? But a good road anyway. So let's get on. Time to hit that road. One moment. Minority op system makes the paint look blue here. That's a cool background. See if I can do something with that in a bit. Yep, need to get on. So, yes, as I said, this is an SCS special event. It's a Halloween event, and you basically get to do about 13 runs between the two games of Halloween treats to get your achievement.
Turn right.
I think the idea is between all gamers, players, try and get 666,000 miles. You can see what they did there.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Try a bit of this. Try not to crash because I'm not very good at it. Which is very weird to say.
Turn right.
Thank you. sure that was a police car.
Go straight on.
Here it was. And now I'm cutting it out.
You exit right.
I'm human. I make mistakes.
Exit right.
Up onto the freeway. External contract, so we are limited to 65 regardless of what the speed limit is. It's a little bit of a shame. John, keep it in line. Whoops. Cool view every time I come out of a tunnel. Driving down this road in real life, right? Although I don't think I'd have to worry too much about the pop-ups. FedEx double. Thank you. River National Forest. Too high, I can't really see much. Shots galore. Again, the view when you come out. I'm easily pleased. Well, maybe not that easily, they're doing a fantastic job everywhere. Don't hear cars coming past you there. To mess with the windows. Hey, there you go. Got the windows mapped to a foot and park. Android tablet to the left of them, which works really, really well, but I do have to take my eye off the screen. And come on, you've all seen my drive. Climb the hill! Why did you pull in front of me and put your brakes on? Much here because you're just seeing a lot of concrete.
Keep left.
Okay. transfer into the scene. So we're getting there. 139 miles to go. Definitely a lot more open ground. Always happy to bypass the way station. Nice. That's a good one. Miles. The sun has
set. Keep right, and then exit right.
And we're turning off.
Exit right. Turn left.
Why did the police car stop? Absolutely no reason whatsoever. State trooper as well. Taking on the map. This one. nighttime reverse. It must be just the other side of those tanks. Yeah, I can see it. Not as much room as I hoped. Don't hit that wall. Ah, I'll go. Close to these doors. Little angle going in. Hold it there. Straighten. That will do nicely. A bit over to one side, not entirely straight, but not bad considering. There we go, another Halloween treats delivery complete. As far as the event's concerned, I think I've got about 8 more to do. I won't subject you to all of those because you'll just be repeating the same trailer. So there you go. Thank you for joining me on this run. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please click the like button, subscribe to see more. Comment if you've got anything you want to comment on, and I'll see you next time. Bye.